Hi there. I put these down. I was just entertaining myself. Welcome to our salon. Are you a walk-in or do you have an appointment with us? A walk-in? That's perfectly fine. We take those all the time. What type of services were you interested in getting with us today? Oh, your eyebrow. Super fun, and I don't have any clients right now, so I'm going to be the one helping you out. Is that okay? Okay, great. I didn't know if you preferred somebody else or anything like that. Can I just get your name really fast? Okay. Nice to meet you. I'm M. So, your eyebrows, right? Have you ever had your eyebrows professionally done before? Oh, your first time? Well, it is great that you came here to see us today. We believe that your eyebrows are just as important as your hair. They frame the face, you know? So, you came to a great place for your first time. We're gonna take really good care of your eyebrows, of you, and I'll make sure to explain everything that's going on along the way, okay? Okay. So, I have all my tools laid out here. Yes, this is all just so, the first thing I'm going to be doing is I'm going to take some measurements of your eyebrows. Now, some eyebrow salons might ask you if you have a certain shape you're going for, but we don't do that here. We believe that your eyebrows that occur naturally on your face, that grow naturally, and you have gorgeous eyebrows. We really believe that, you know, this is the shape that your eyebrows are meant to be, and any adjustments or styles, fashions, anything that you want to do to your eyebrows should really stem from their natural shape. So we can go thicker or thinner, make little changes here and there, you know, but we really want to embrace how they naturally grow, okay? So I'm going to do some measurements, and I have a chart that I'll compare with what I find to see what, you know, the optimal look is for your eyebrows, see what we're going for in terms of look and angle and all of that, okay? And I will have gloves on the entire time. You know, your eyebrows, your face, this is a very delicate, sensitive area, and we really want to protect your face and your hair follicles from any bacteria, even though my hands are as clean as they can be, hopefully. We still like to wear gloves here while we're working with our clients' faces. So I will be wearing gloves. After I take your measurements, I'm going to move on to the plucking and hair removal stages. I'm going to give your brows a little trim and then pluck away all of these hairs that I'm seeing, okay? And then I'll take a few extra measurements here and there, okay? To make sure I've really got the kind of optimal shape, right? And then we're going to give your eyebrows a shampoo, a condition. A lot of places don't do this, but again, Many places focus on the hair. We think the eyebrows, the eyebrow hair is just as important. Okay. They frame the face, they frame their eyes. Almost more important than the hair, really, right? So, we're going to shampoo and condition, rinse, apply some calming cream to your eyebrows, to your skin, okay, to diminish redness and irritation. And then I'm going to apply some makeup on your face so you can really see the final finished product of what your eyebrows will look like when you get all dolled up, you know. So, and I believe that's everything. I'll finish with some setting spray for the makeup for you, and then you'll be on your way. Okay. Does that sound good? Any questions? All right. And just so you know, we also strive to make everything that we use very sanitary and just in case for all our clients. We like to use products that are good for sensitive skin because we're already all up in there plucking hairs, you know. So we try to use products that are good for your skin that aren't going to irritate it. Okay. Okay, everything sound good? Ready to start? Okay, awesome. So I'm going to start by pulling on my gloves. Gloves are on. Let's start with the measuring. So, I'm going to start with some more basic measurements like the lengths, okay, the distance from certain areas of your face, and then I will also get a few angles, okay. Right. A tape measure here. So let's go in. Okay. And start there. Get the links. All right. Click down and up, I think. Okay. And that. Links right there. Come over here on this side. Get that length. Click two. Okay. And right there. It's going to be about more at the back. Just click that top. Okay. And then double checking. Okay. And right. Okay. Then let's get this distance right here on the top two pupils. Okay, that one right there. Okay, that looks really good. Okay. Right. Come. Thank you. okay. Just looking at the general state of things. I think I got all of my measurements here. Okay. Okay. And let's get that arch angle. Angles of your arches are just a little bit different. Just a little different. That's totally fine though. Okay. Yep. Okay. Okay. So, looking at your measurements that I've got here. Just going to compare them. It's hard to flip the page with these glasses. Okay. Okay, here we go. You align perfectly with a column on here on the chart. So now I know what the ideal length and angle for you is, okay? But let me just get a general look at the state. So, you said you've never gotten your eyebrows professionally done before, but I'm seeing a few signs of trauma, maybe. Just of plucking, I guess. So, have you plucked them yourself? Maybe a friend? Okay, so you've had a friend. It's totally fine. No, that's totally fine. I just like to know. Okay. Skin is showing great elasticity here. Okay. Yep. And the other side. Let's see here. Pretty sure I know what we're going for. So actually, I'm going to also clip your hair back, okay? So we don't want that getting ripped out of your scalp. That would not be good. Oh my goodness. So, brush that hair back. Okay. And here on the side. Believe we're going to start with this eyebrow. Okay, do you have any sensitivities as far as plucking? Okay, you're pretty tough. Okay, I could tell. Okay. Well, I forgot actually. I'm going to give your eyebrows a little trim first. So I'm just brushing your hair up, okay? just making sure, because you don't want to clip it too close. So what I'm doing is I'm brushing the hair up and then just trimming off a little bit of that excess, okay? Over here. Eyebrows are sisters, not twins, sisters. So it's perfectly normal for there to be a little bit of difference between the two. Totally fine. Okay. So now I'm moving on to the plucking. And as I pluck, you might feel me wiping some hairs away, okay? So, starting with this eyebrow. Brush all of that away here. Okay. Okay. Yep. Yep. It takes a second, right? So, let me go in on your other. How are we on pain? We're doing good? Okay, just had to check. Okay, I'm going in here to be very gentle and smooth here. Okay. Just getting the top first, then the bottom. Scrunch them up a little bit. Okay. Sometimes that helps define their shape a little bit. Okay. Then we're going the edges here. Okay. I think we're just about there. Okay. Let me get this middle bit really fast. Okay. In your head. Alright, the other way. Just want to check from all angles, you know. Okay. Yep. That looks pretty good. Let me make sure I got. Oh, I'm just going to use a flashlight to see if I can see those baby hairs, those little peach fuzz hairs, you know, that you might have. Hiding in the middle or around your upper arch, okay? So go ahead and look down for me so this doesn't shine right in your eyes. Okay, and over here. Okay. Great. So it looks like I've got everything. So the next step is to shampoo your eyebrows and condition them, okay? So this is really fun. Most people have never had anything like this done before, so it's gonna be fun. So I am going to use a toothbrush to just get all that soap in, okay? So, that's conditioner. Here is our shampoo. Okay. He sets that up. Alright, going in on eyebrow. Okay. And your other eyebrow. Okay. It doesn't take very long either. So I'm going to just rinse those eyebrows, okay? So let me know if any water gets in your eyes, but you might just want to close your eyes. That'd probably be good. Okay. Other side. Okay. Time for our conditioner. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay. And that all in there again. Okay. Rinse. If you can go ahead and close your eyes for me. Okay. Okay, and fingers through them really fast. Make sure all that soap is gone, 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 gone. Okay, looks good. So, this is our special calming cream, okay? I can open it. And it's unscented too, so that's really nice. Just going to dab that. Okay. Just going to smooth this onto your skin. Don't take away some of that redness. Okay, little pats. Okay. And your other side. Very good. And it shouldn't. Your eyebrows really should be almost dry by now, but I am gonna dab them with this microfiber cloth. Side. Okay. All dry, and it looks like we are ready for makeup. Okay. So first, I'm gonna start by applying some powder around your eyebrows to kind of take that redness away. So this won't quite remove all the redness from around your eyebrows, but it should help. I would expect the redness to go away in about a couple of hours, for sure, by tomorrow, okay? also your other side. Here we go. Now, I like to do highlighter next. So when I apply any brow product, I feel like if you do the highlighter second, then it could possibly disturb some of that brow product. So I just like to do it first. Not open anything, okay? Okay, and of course all our brushes are also cleaned and sterilized regularly. So right under your arch. Okay, and just a just a little. Of course, this product that I'm using goes a long way. So, your other side. Under your arch. And a little bit above. Very simple, very simple. Looking good. Just put this back in the box here. Okay. Right. And now for the big stuff, the eyebrow. Let me see here. Let's have my colors up here beside you. Just looking. Alright, I think we're gonna go with that one right there. Always make sure to get the excess off. Little bit more color. Right. Ready?
Yep.
looking like twins, or sisters, I mean. Even, I'm not good enough to make him look like twins. It's hard to do. I never put that kind of pressure on myself. Okay, let me run a spoolie through that. Looks good. Looks good. And I also like to go through just with some gel. I flick these middle hairs up just a little bit at the end. Okay. How are we feeling? Feeling okay? They look really good. I love doing brows. Just the before and after transformation is just so fun to me. But feeling good though? How's the pain? Is it okay? Glad the cream helped. They look wonderful. If you're happy, I am happy. And we'll go ahead and put this setting spray on. Okay. Okay. You can go ahead and close your eyes. Okay. I'll close them for you. Just need a little bit, since I only did your brows. Okay, well, I think you're all done. Thank you so much for coming in today. I'm so glad you just wandered into our salon. That sounds sarcastic. And do your brows. Great. I'm glad you had a good time. Yeah. Well, give us a call. Do you have her number? Okay, you can find it. Good. Well, give us a call if you need anything else done. If you need to come get your brows redone. Okay? Okay. Thank you so much. I hope you love your brows. And I hope you have a good rest of your day.